As you think about taking on some kind of work, some kind of program or initiative, will this lead to a real change in our members' lives? We're really trying to be real about this. We're trying to walk the walk, and somehow we should personally be transformed by this. How will this ultimately help build our congregation? Five people running off and doing something by themselves is not going to build your congregation. So, how might this build our congregation in some way? Either bringing in new members, building leadership, whatever it might be. On what values is this initiative based? Is this initiative, congruent with the values that are central to our community? Another question you might want to ask is, will this have real effect in our local community? And if we can't do it ourselves, with whom might we join if we do want to have real effect on this issue in our local community, if we want to make real change? And finally, will this lead to some change in how we function as a community? Again, I think of Torah of money and Torah of chesed. Ultimately, we're supposed to change what we look like in some way. Our community has become much more diverse economically, for example, since we adopted the Torah of money due structure. So these are the kinds of questions I think we can ask ourselves as we try to think about what would it mean to engage in meaningful Tikkun Olam work for our synagogue.